recorded 1,838 COVID cases in the past 24 hours.